Japan Airlines has been a long-time partner with American engine maker GE, and GE's products power numerous aircraft types in the carrier's fleet. Notably, the 777-300ER fleet is powered by the popular GE90. Therefore, it makes sense that the airline is once again choosing General Electric for its recent firm order for 10 Boeing 787-9 Dreamliners. In today's video, we examine specific reasons why Japan Airlines sided with GE over Rolls Royce and its Trent 1000 engines. Here's what Russell Stokes, President and CEO of Commercial Engines and Services at GE Aerospace, had to say about the deal. GE Aerospace and Japan Airlines have a long and enduring relationship that stretches back decades, including being the launch customer for the GEnx engine. Meanwhile, Yukio Nakagawa, Executive Officer and Senior Vice President of Procurement of Japan Airlines, stated that, "Since incorporation into our fleet, the GEnx engine has proven to be high-performance, reliable, and fuel-efficient through thousands of flight hours." And so, just based on the Japan Airline exec's comments, it's quite obvious that satisfaction with GE engines already in service, as well as compatibility with the existing Dreamliner fleet, are the major reasons. Satisfaction with its long-standing relationship with GE appears to be another reason. Japan Airlines does have a relationship with Rolls-Royce. It would have to, considering it operates Airbus A350s, which are exclusively powered by the Trent XWB family of engines. However, at the same time, historical issues with Rolls-Royce's Trent 1000 engines, which power the 787, could have also made this option less appealing. ANA, British Airways, Air New Zealand, and Virgin Atlantic, among others, were all burned by Trent 1000 problems, which began in 2016. With engines wearing out faster than expected, fleets of 787s had to be grounded for extended periods of time while Rolls-Royce worked on a solution. More recently, Rolls-Royce identified a problem which prompted aviation safety regulators to issue an airworthiness directive. While we won't get into the technical details of this recent issue, it was stated that this condition, if not detected and corrected, could lead to reduction of the safe life of the impacted parts, possibly resulting in structural failures of engine-critical parts. Further sealing the deal for GE, it would have complicated the airline's operations if some 787s in the fleet had Rolls-Royce engines, while others had GE. Maintenance and supply chains are already set up for the GEnx, and the airline's technicians are already familiar with the power plant. Of course, operating 787 fleets with a mix of engines isn't unheard of. In fact, this is the case for some carriers out there, namely fellow Japanese airline ANA. British Airways and Air New Zealand will also have mixed Dreamliner fleets in the future as they take delivery of GE-powered 787s to fly alongside their existing Rolls-Royce-powered aircraft. And so, all things considered, there were far more reasons for Japan Airlines to select GE than Rolls-Royce. But what do you think about Japan Airlines' decision to go with GE rather than Rolls-Royce? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.